All my life I've been searching for something. Something never comes, never leads to nothing. Nothing satisfies, but I'm getting close. Closer to the prize at the end of the rope. All night long I dream of the day. When it comes around and it's taken away. Leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most. Feel it come to life when I see your ghost.
Start of the match, as good as anything. And I thought Cook had a tremendous game at fullback last week. He's gone back to right wing. Callum Bruce trying to evade everybody. Now they're going to run him over the block. That's a fair 5 metre scrum. There's been a knock on by Waikato. They've got the ball anyway. And Cook breaks the line.
Searching for something, something never comes, never leads to nothing. Nothing satisfies, but I'm getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the rope. All night long, I dream of the day when it comes around and it's taken away. Leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most. Feel it come to life when I see your ghost. Then I'm done, done, on to the next one, done, done, and I'm on to the next one, done.
Plenty of defenders, so Hall having to kick his way through, and Cook will respond from inside the 22. Didn't carry that back, so he'll be hoping it drifts somewhere near the touchline. It won't, but it's a very handy game. Getting good distance off their clearance kick. Some ball, can't get past the tackle. It turns the ball over. Cook puts his boot to it. There's a chase on here. Does the ball stay in the...
Oh,
His last few phases, stick in the mind, is starting points for next week. And it just continues, doesn't it? Ball on the flank to Blair Cook. Scored the first try, he may well score the last. Untouched, unfit try to Blair Cook.
He's had a very strong game, he took the opportunity well.
Not struck all that well, and here's Blair Cook, who's having a good season for the Marcos, looking for a bit of space and finding it too, and that's awkward at the back. Eventually gets away. Luke Braid with the kick, and now the high ball coming back at them, and Cook's got it back for Tasman. So free Joe Wheeler, beautiful and offload to Blair Cook. The chipper here, here's a chance for Tasman. Will the bounce back there? Trying to slip a kick through. Blair Cook read that really well though. But they've got it back to Junior Paulu, and Blair Cook takes it nicely and comes forward with a bit of determination too, and decided he's shaped as if to kick, but eventually decided to run, and the pass goes back and field. It's been snapped up by Blair Cook, and he sets off downfield.
Cook running backwards, he takes it safely. Very, very reliable footballer, Cook.